Children with ASD do not follow the patterns that are typical when developing their social and communication skills. If you recall from our lesson on development, here we see that these children do not reach the same milestone markers in the areas of social skills and communication as do typically developing children. Some of the symptoms or signs of AS include making little eye contact, failing to respond to other people, tending to look and listen less to people and to their environment, and responding unusually when other people show signs of anger, distress, or affection. Children with ASD seem not to respond appropriately, as defined by prevailing social norms, to emotional cues in human social interactions. In addition, some children with ASD also engage in repetitive actions that are termed stereotypy or stereotyped behaviors. Stereotype behavior can be defined as persistent mechanical repetition of speech or movement, or ritualistic movements like hand flapping or rocking. The number of individuals diagnosed with ASD has increased throughout the years, and currently rates are approximately 60 per 1,000 births. Why do you think there has been an increase in the number of children being diagnosed with ASD? Think about it for a moment and type your response here.